puts it away. And it's Real Madrid who strike first. Goal! 2-0 the score.
Well, can you believe that? What a shot, what a finish. Perfectly placed in the left-hand corner.
That's goal number three for him.
He's such a superb striker of free kicks, and he's pulled a great one out of the bag then.